Use your own technique to bring yourself to a relaxed state of consciousness. State your intent to use this meditation as a tool to speed up the process of bringing peace for planet Earth and her inhabitants. Visualize a pillar of light emanating from the galactic central sun, then going through all beings of light inside our solar system, and then through your body to the center of the Earth. Visualize another pillar of light rising from the center of the Earth, then up through your body and upward into the sky toward all beams of light in our solar system and our galaxy. You are now sitting in two pillars of light, the light flowing both upward and downward simultaneously. Keep these pillars of light active for a few minutes. Now, visualize a violet flame purifying the Syrian vortex and its energy field on the plasma, etheric, and astral planes. Visualize this violet flame expanding through all the Middle East and purifying it. Expand it even more until it encompasses the whole planet, purifying its energy field on the plasma, etheric, and astral planes. Now visualize a soft, pink, healing, divine feminine energy, healing all people in Syria and bringing peace to the country. Visualize the soft pink light protecting Syria. Visualize this divine feminine energy healing the minds and hearts of all people worldwide involved in the Syria conflict. Visualize this divine feminine energy expanding through all the Middle East and healing all people there. Now expand it even more until it encompasses the whole planet, healing all living beings on the planet. Goddess wants peace, and peace it will be.